Hi, in this video we will guide you how to do year begin process in Gofrugal ManageEasy, previously DE. Before proceeding with, make sure you are in the latest patch version. There are several prerequisites that has to be verified before starting the year begin process. First, we need to check for incomplete entries. If there are any incomplete entries while starting the year begin process, it will show a pop-up asking you to clear the incomplete entries, and it will redirect you to the incomplete entry screen. Double-click on the incomplete entry and press F9 to modify the transaction. Once modified, save the transaction by pressing F2. Then we have to verify if there are any missing records in the Trac DB. To verify the same, navigate to Tools, click on Data Verification Tool. Then click on Missing Record in the Trac DB button in the left side of the screen, and it will display the missing records. If there are no missing records, nothing has to be done. Else, the missing records that is listed should be added to the Trac DB by clicking the Post Missing Record in Trac DB button on the top. Then we have to check if there are any offline stock. Similar to incomplete entry, if there are any offline stock while starting the year begin process, it will show a pop-up asking you to clear the incomplete entries. In order to check the offline stock, navigate to Inventory, select Stock Entries or Updates menu and click Bulk Stock Updation. Here you can see the options under Stock Update For. Click on Show Bills. The invoice details will be listed down. To update this, just click on Select All and click on Stock Update Now. Once all these processes completed, we can proceed with year begin process. Navigate on Tools, click on year begin process. You will receive a warning message that current date is as per your system date. Are you sure you want to continue the year begin process? To proceed with, click Yes. Verify the current and upcoming financial year in the left bottom, which is from financial year 2023-2024 to financial year 2024-2025. Click on Start to start the year begin process. Now the year begin process has been successfully completed. Click OK and click on Finish. Once this is done, the application will be closing by default. Then reopen the application. In the login screen, you can verify whether the current year is 2024-2025. Then login to the application and make sure to verify the sales bill. It starts from number 1. In the sales screen, now you can see the billing number is starting from number 1 in our case. Thanks for watching this video. Wishing you a great financial year ahead.